good evening to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. A very, very warm welcome to all of you present here. First of all, to begin with this fantastic evening, a very, very happy Women's Day to all of you, to all the ladies present here. And today it's a very, very special day for all of us. Well, on behalf of the Brands Academy team, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to all of you present here, to all the winners of Brands Academy Education Excellence Award. It's my immense pleasure to be a part, and I'm very, very proud to be a part of this exclusive gathering. Well, as you must be aware, Brands Academy Education Excellence Awards aim to recognize the contribution being made by educational institutions in promoting excellence in the Indian education sector. And now this is the time to make this evening one of the most special one, one of the grooviest one, yes, to make our today's event all more special with us for all of you here. One-time medical student, I mention again, one-time medical student, a batsman par excellence who had the rare gift of being able to hit the same ball to the either side. Yes, the nemesis of Australians who he made to suffer more than the most. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for one and only VVS Lakshman with us. Everyone all together, well, it's our immense pleasure to be a part. Yes, a very warm welcome. A big round of applause, everybody all together. Come on, make it louder. And I request you to say a few words before we'll be heading towards our award ceremony. I request you to say a few words.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I thank Brands Academy for having me over here. Apart from cricket, I thought education is the one field which I'm really passionate about. And that's why I feel that all of you are really achievers. Because you're not only entrepreneurs, but you're entrepreneurs in a field which can transform our country. Because I firmly believe that education is the only tool which can transform the life of a kid. So I wish all of you lots of luck, and I'm sure that you will be contributing to the growth of our country. Thank you very much for having me over here.
Thank you, Mr. Lakshman, and I request you to kindly stay back. Now, heading towards our award ceremony, for whom what we are waiting for is right moment in front of us. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the first award is for the best education society in India, and that goes to, any guesses? Come on, make it louder. Any guesses? Are you all live? Yes? Any guesses? No? So I'll tell you. Yes, for you, the beautiful lady. Yes, APJ Education Society. Oh, big round of applause. May I request the director, Professor Alok Saklani, and principal, Mr. AP Sharma, to kindly come on stage and receive the award. With a big round up in the air, everybody all together, ek bar zordar taaliyon se swagat kijiye. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations, sir, and I request you to say a few words, sir. Yes, please. A big round of applause, everyone, all together. Come on. Thank you.
My greetings to you all. It is the education that has transformed a simple man to a cricketer. It is the education which makes a person value-oriented. It is the education which makes a person skillful. APJ Education Society, making a child independent, value-based, lifelong learner, starting from nursery to research-oriented scholars to PhD level. And in APJ Satya University, we have all the courses available, right from engineering, management, life sciences, and independent courses are also available, which are interdisciplinary, and a child has a choice to become an engineer, to become a doctor, even if the child has graduated senior school from commerce side, because the options are open, all the courses are interdisciplinary. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Yes.
Just want to say thank you, Brands Academy, for this award, for this society. Thank you so much, and I hope all of you have a great evening.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.